Good morning, students. In the previous lecture, I have told you about the food groups. So, let us revise first. Why do we need to eat healthy food? Just as a car needs petrol to run, our body too needs fuel. So, healthy food is the fuel which gives us energy to do work. Now, here is the question. What are the kinds of food? There are three main kinds of food: energy giving food, bodybuilding food, protective food. I have already told in the previous lecture about that. So today we are going to start with energy giving food. So what are energy giving foods? Foods which give us energy to do work are called energy giving foods. There are mainly two types of energy giving foods, that are carbohydrates and fats. Look at the pictures. There are some examples of carbohydrates. Food like potato, sugar, milk, banana, cereals like bread, corn, rice, they all have carbohydrates and they are called energy giving food. Carbohydrates are in the form of sugar and starch. So there are some food items which gives us sugar, and there are some food items by this we can take starch. Look at the image. Banana, pastries, grapes, ice creams have sugar. They are sugary carbohydrates. And wheat, rice, potatoes, sweet potatoes are in the form of starch. Okay. Fats are also energy giving foods. These provide more energy than carbohydrates. Our body needs fats in very small amount. Foods rich in fats are oil, butter, ghee, cream, cheese, paneer, nuts. So these all are energy giving foods in the form of fats, and our body needs fats in very less quantity. Now, second group, bodybuilding foods. What are bodybuilding foods? The foods which help our body to grow. These foods have substances called proteins. Look at the pictures. In which food items these bodybuilding foods, means proteins, are present? There are pulses, egg, fish, meat, oranges, tomatoes. They all having proteins and our body need it. So proteins are bodybuilding foods. Growing children need more proteins than adults. These help in the growth of the body and repair of worn out tissues. Foods rich in proteins are milk, cheese, pulses, fish, eggs, meat, etc. There are the pictures of proteins. Look at the pictures. There's the picture of milk, cheese, vegetables like pulses and like kidney beans, grams, chana dal. Now there is homework for you. Read about bodybuilding foods and energy giving foods. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.